So the National Election Survey is out. This is a group that's been looking at election results for 35 years, and they found that this year's election came down to three main factors: the economy, COVID-19, and the leadership of Scott Morrison. Now, on the economy, 30% of people say that the government handled the cost of living and handled the pandemic well. That's obviously far too low for where the government wants to be. On Scott Morrison, his leadership, the words that came up most were untrustworthy and a lack of integrity. Now, Labor says that's the biggest factor, but Labor's primary vote, the number of votes that they got from everyone in Australia, was at its lowest proportion since before World War II. So if the Coalition's vote is down and Labor's vote is down, well, who do we all vote for? Turns out it was a good election for the Independents, the Greens, and this new force in the Teals. And that's a message for the Labor Party as well, because in uncertain times, results become uncertain as well. And that tells the party in power right now that nothing can be taken for granted.